Over the last year, you'll have noticed that things have changed. People wear masks to cover their faces, we don't get together in big crowds, we wash our hands more often, and we have to stay 2 metres apart. That's the same as about 9 footballs, or 1 beer. Not that type of beer, this type of beer. You'd definitely stay away from that. It's because of a virus called COVID-19. A virus can make you sick. You've probably had a virus before, like the cold. Some viruses can make you really sick, and a long time ago, people got sick more often than they do now. Scientists tried to work out how to help people stay well. They found out that your body needs to practice fighting a virus, so it has more chance to beat it when it needs to. You maybe practice a sport or instrument to get good at it. Your body needs to do the exact same thing. The scientists realised that if they put some of the virus into your body would learn to fight it. Don't worry though, the virus they use is dead or really weak, so it won't harm you. To get the virus into the body, scientists invented injections. You've maybe even had an injection before. They are just a way to get the vaccine into people's bodies, and it only feels like a little scratch. Many of the world's cleverest scientists and doctors, like Dr. Chris and Dr. Zan from Operation Ouch, are working together to make these vaccines better and create new ones too. Everyone who needs a vaccine will be able to get one. Vaccines are helping beat COVID, but we all need to keep doing our part. So please, stay safe, keep your distance, and wash your hands lots.